No, it won't prosper. Good morning, good morning. Yes. Hey. Good morning, good morning. Come on in. Get in here and let's fellowship together. Yes. Hey. Get your praise on. Hallelujah. God is good. Yes. Good morning, y'all. Put your hands together and give God some praise on today. Yes. I do not own the rights to this music. That is the great Kirk Franklin singing. 1, 2, 3, victory. Yes. Come on, y'all. No weapon they throw at you will prosper. Yes. 1, 2, 3. Get up. We got victory. Hey. Y'all, don't forget to click tag, like, and share. Tag somebody you might think needs this message. Get them on in here. Yes, indeed. To God be the glory. Hallelujah. Yes, God. Thank you, Lord. Yes, God. Thank you for the victory. Hallelujah. Yes, God, yes. We are all descendants of the Son. Hallelujah. To God be the glory. Get in here and fellowship. Come on, let's fellowship together and get our praise on. Hallelujah. Yes, God. Hallelujah. No weapon they throw at you will prosper. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, give God some praise. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for the victory. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Yes, God. Woo! Good morning. Minister's Minutes with Minister Tolliver, where we fellowship on worship, word, and wisdom. Hallelujah. To God be the glory. So happy to be before you once more. And again, you know I do my best to come before you at 11:30 a.m. Central Standard Time, Monday through Friday. To God be the glory in the name of Jesus. Oh, my Lord, God is an amazing, awesome, wonderful God. Oh, just give him honor and praise and glory. Hallelujah for the victory. Hallelujah for the victory. Yes, God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. I want to say happy birthday to all the birthdays being celebrated on today and the rest of this month. May God bless you with peace, love, and joy on this day and many, many more birthdays to come. Amen. Also, being conscious to have a compassionate heart of prayer for those who are grieving or suffering loss of a loved one. Amen. We need you to know that the Minister's Minutes family is praying with you and for you, and you are never alone. Amen. Amen. To God be the glory. Minister's Minutes with Minister Tolliver, where we fellowship on worship, word, and wisdom. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. We will have worship together and fellowship. Amen. And then, hallelujah, we will go into the word, amen, and get God's message for us on today, hallelujah. And from the word comes what? Wisdom. Yes, God, yes, God, yes. There's no other way to get it than to go deeply into the word of God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, God, yes. and let us worship him in spirit and in truth, because he is such a good God. He is an awesome and mighty God. Oh, glory to your name, God. We lift your name on high right now, God. We are here to fellowship in your presence, God. We are here to lift your name and exalt you, God, to bring you glory, Father. Hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. God, you are awesome. You are mighty. You are worthy to be praised, God. Yes, God, yes. Inhabit our praise, Father, in the name of Jesus. We thank you for your many blessings, great and small, God. We take nothing for granted, God. All we want to do is thank you by lifting our voices in praise, by singing your praise, by exalting your name. Hallelujah. These are the ways we open our heart to you on today, God, to thank you. Oh, glory to your name. Inhabit our praise. Have your way right now with this message, God. In the name of Jesus, let it change somebody's heart, God. Let it open somebody's mind, God. In the name of Jesus, hallelujah. Glory to your name, Father. Bless your messages. Only you can, God. Hide me behind the cross that only your message will be seen, God. And let it fall on fertile ground, God. Break bondages. Oh, God, yes, in the name of Jesus. Make the chains fall, God. In the name of Jesus. We love you. We honor you. Oh, God, we truly worship and adore you, God. Please look and have mercy on us, God, for anything that we said, done, or thought that was contrary to your will, God. Please, God, look and have mercy in the name of Jesus. Please bless those, God, who are sick and shut in, God. Those who are suffering and oppressed, God. In the name of Jesus, we worship you, God, in spirit and in truth, because we know you're going to do it. We know you're going to change it. We know you're going to fix it, because that's the kind of God you are. Hallelujah, Jesus. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Glory to your name. Hallelujah. Amen. 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 To God be the glory. Oh, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to his name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Oh, God, yes. Thank you, Jesus. Ministers, minister with Minister Tolliver, where we fellowship and worship word and wisdom. Hallelujah. Thanking God for such a wonderful worship time together in fellowship with all of you. Amen. Amen. Oh, what an awesome, awesome God. I love him so, and I know you do too. Oh, yes, God. And now let us go into the word. Amen. In the name of Jesus. Glory, glory, glory. Ooh. What an awesome and mighty God. I am telling you, I woke up this morning, my heart was on full. I woke up in the overflow. Hallelujah. And we're going to have that today. God says we're going to get the overflow in this word. Oh, yes, God, yes. Ooh, we. And let us prepare ourselves to go into the word. Amen. Yes, God, yes, God, yes. All minds clear. All hearts open. Our message text on today will be coming from Colossians chapter 3, verses 12 through 15. Amen. Colossians chapter 3, verses 12 through 15. Amen, amen, amen. I'll be coming from the New King James Version. And the word of the Lord reads as thus. Therefore, as the elect of God, holy and beloved, put on tender mercies, kindness, humility, meekness, long-suffering, bearing with one another and forgiving one another. If anyone has a complaint against another, even as Christ forgave you, so you also must do. But above all these things, put on love, which is the bond of perfection. and let the peace of God rule in your hearts, to which also you were called in one body, and be thankful. Yes, God. Hang your head right there as the Lord brings a blessing to the reading, hearing, and doing of his most holy word. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. The message that God said we need to get into our hearts and down in our spirits on today is letting it go. My God. Come on, Holy Ghost. Letting it go. Hallelujah, Jesus. Come on, Holy Spirit. And let us unpack the word. My God. Come on, Holy Ghost. So now, here in verse 12, it reads, therefore, as the elect of God, amen, the new man, you know, when you turn your life over, all things are old and you become new, amen. And so the new man is elect of God. This means that God has chosen you and chosen you to be something special in his plan. Yes, God, yes. Elect. Maybe a word that frightens some, but it should be taken both as a comfort and as a destiny to fulfill. Come on, Holy Spirit, in the name of Jesus. And therefore, you will put on tender mercies, not just regular mercies, tender mercies. Amen. This is with a compassion that is beyond anything we could ever imagine. Amen. Tender mercies is what God gives us through Jesus Christ. Come on. And put on kindness and humility. You know, it don't cost nothing to be nice to somebody. Oh my God. Come on, Holy Spirit. Put on kindness, humility, meekness, and long suffering. To God be the glory. Come on, Holy Ghost. And so verse 13 says, bearing with one another and forgiving one another. This is, you know, it gets a little deep here because this is always a challenge for us as mankind. Come on, Holy Spirit. We are told to live forgiving one another. Amen. Patterned after Jesus's forgiveness towards us. Come on. In order to do these things effortlessly, come on, we must be constantly working on the art of letting it go. Oh my God. Come on, Holy Spirit. God said to talk some more about that. Forgiveness is the one of the hardest things we as mankind find ourselves to do. That is because many of us get forgiveness and trust confused. Those two are not hand in hand. That is not a pair. Amen. Forgiveness is required. Trust must be earned. Say that. Forgiveness is required of us as the new person in Christ. Of us. When we put on mercies and kindness and humility and meekness and long suffering. Amen. Forgiveness of one another is required. Trust must be earned. Amen. Watch that real closely in your life, in your walk, in your spirit life, in your mind, in your heart. Amen. Because oftentimes we have been wronged to the point of violence. Amen. There has been some that have suffered domestic abuse. Amen. Relationship abuse. Amen. And so because we are believers, we have that forgiving heart. We are seeking to forgive as Christ forgave us because we want our walk to be straight. Come on. And we must remember that we can forgive. Hallelujah. And still be at a distance of safety for ourselves. Come on now. We can forgive and still be at a distance of common sense for ourselves. Come on. In the name of Jesus. Forgiveness is a requirement, but trust must be earned. Oh my God. Come on, Holy Spirit. Come on, Holy Spirit, in the name of Jesus. And in order to do that effortlessly, come on. We must continuously, and that means we must be working on it all the time, the art of letting it go. Oh my God, come on, Holy Spirit. Preach, God, preach. Verse 14, Verse 14 reads, but above all these things, put on love, which is the bond of perfection. Come on, Holy Spirit. Love is the summary of all things described in these passages. Love perfectly fulfills what God requires of us in relationships, indicative of integrity and open communication. Come on now. In the name of Jesus. Come on, Holy Spirit. Verse 15, and it reads, and let the peace of God, oh, let the peace of God rule in your hearts. Come on. To which also you were called in one body. And be thankful. Come on, Holy Spirit. The rule, the peace of God, the rule of the peace of God, come on, means that peace should characterize the community of God's people. Amen. You can't be walking around with just peace by yourself. Amen. If it is not a part of the community of God's people, then it is not as effective as what God is calling us to do here. Amen. In the name of Jesus. And that peace is a standard for discerning God's will. Oh my God, come on, Holy Spirit, in the name of Jesus. You can't gain resolution in chaos. Come on. You can't gain resolution in chaos. Hallelujah. You won't find peace in mayhem. Hallelujah. Why? Because you need wisdom in letting it go. Hallelujah. Yes, God. Yes, God. That's easier said than done. I know. I know. It's all right. God said, come on. It's going to be all right in the name of Jesus. If your spirit is bottling up resentment and hurt and sorrow and loneliness and fear, you must begin letting it go. Hallelujah. If your mind is tossed with bitterness, anger, envy, selfishness, greed, come on, unforgiveness, and negativity, you must begin letting it go. Hallelujah. If your body has all these sudden aches and pains from stressing yourself out over things and people you can't control, hallelujah, you must begin letting it go. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, we are talking today here about letting it go. In the name of Jesus, glory to God. You are the elect of God, meant to exemplify mercy and kindness and humility and long suffering. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, you are chosen and charged, come on, with forgiving one another and bearing with one another. Oh my God. Come on, Holy Spirit. You are made in the image of God. Amen. And if God is love, so then are you. Come on, Holy Spirit. But you must begin letting it go. Hallelujah. God is saying we need to be reminded, hallelujah, that when we are filled with stuff, come on, Holy Spirit, it makes for blockage. Come on. And we can't fully receive. Yes, God, in the name of Jesus. We're talking about letting it go. My brother, my sister, fix that thing. Whatever it is that you've been harboring, whatever it is that's vexing your spirit. Oh my God, help me, Holy Spirit. I don't know who needs to hear this today, but God said somebody need it. In the name of Jesus, whatever that thing is that's weighing down your heart and infecting your relationships and troubling your mind. Oh my God, baby, let that thing go. God is saying when you are letting it go, he is bringing something new in. Hallelujah. When you move something out of the way, you free up the space for God to give you what's meant for you. Come on, you already full with mess. In the name of Jesus, come on, Holy Ghost. To God be the glory. Let that thing go so God can bless you right. Let that thing go so you can meet your destiny. Let that thing go so you can rise to your purpose. Glory to God. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. All glory to his name. Give him praise. Give him honor. Hallelujah. And give him glory. 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 Oh my God. Let it go. Oh my God. Father God, in the name of Jesus, we thank you for this time in your presence. We thank you for the power in your message, God. We thank you for your loving kindness, your compassion and discernment on us, God, that we may seek wisdom in letting it go so that you can pour into us, God, in the name of Jesus. Oh, God, bless those under the sound of my voice, God. Let the message have changed them, God, in some shape, form, or fashion, God. Let any heart that lays on this message, God, be changed in some way. We love you. We honor you. And truly, we adore you, God, in Jesus' name. Amen. 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 My God, my God. Hallelujah, Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Holy Spirit. In the name of Jesus. Oh, my God. This has been Minister's Minutes with Minister Tolliver, where we fellowship on worship, word, and wisdom. Hallelujah. I do my best to come before you Monday through Friday at 11:30 a.m. Central Standard Time. Please feel free to scroll my page and catch any of the replays. To God be the glory in the name of Jesus. God brings forth these messages and uses me to do it. Believe that there is something in there somewhere for somebody. Amen. In the name of Jesus, please share the message or tag someone you know that needs it. Amen. Please remember to like and react. Amen. In the name of Jesus. And please let me know where I can send you a blessing bundle. We are sending them out left and right, and folks are being blessed, and we want to bless you too. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Remember, be continuously in the practice of letting it go. I love you like Jesus loves the church. Bye, y'all.